cholera, I really felt it bad. It happens to me that as if I'm a dead man.
Alfred is gradually recovering after being cared for in an MSF cholera treatment center. Like other badly affected patients, when he first arrived, he was suffering from profuse diarrhea, vomiting, and stomach cramps.
They are kind of cramps. Their feet, even their hands, they are cramping. They are falling down. They got dizziness. Some of them say, "I want to die. I'm tired. I'm tired of this disease."
In Freetown and Conakry, the capitals of Sierra Leone and Guinea, over 13,000 people infected with cholera have had to be admitted to hospital. Population density and poor hygiene in the slums and urban areas have contributed to the spread of the disease.
In the city of Conakry, we see a really high number of cases every day. And that means almost 100 new cases a day. So we are working with Médecins Sans Frontières to provide appropriate care in the cholera treatment centers that have been set up in Conakry.
The MSF teams have increased the number of treatment centers and have already treated close to 8,000 patients in the two countries. Over 99% of patients treated in MSF facilities recover from the disease.